Welcome to this evening's performance of music from around the world. Special thanks to Dave Norris for running the tech tonight. Back in March 2017, the Bethany Concert Band, under the direction of Professor Andy Lowe, performed Arabesque. I was in the audience at that concert and was impressed with not only the composition, but the quality of the performance, and hoped that one day the piece could be performed again. Well, it's time to hop on an airplane and head over to the Middle East. The first selection is about Samuel Hazo's reflections on his family's Middle Eastern background and the music he associates with that. And with Marissa Thompson performing the opening flute solo, we're sure you're going to enjoy Arabesque.
Thank you.
I might need a glass of water. It's a very physical thing, you know. And if it's tough for me, they're the ones that are making the sound, you know? So, wow. Now, we return to the Midwest for our next selection. Allow me to introduce the conductor, who will then introduce the piece. Question here, how many selections has Mariah Munsen conducted this last year? Has she conducted one? Just show of hands. She only conducted one selection this year. How about two? Three? You can start guessing. Yeah. Four? More. Five? Six? Seven? Could she possibly have conducted seven selections this last year? Eight. She's conducted eight selections. So this will make her ninth conducting appearance, seven of which was in front of the concert band and one the chamber orchestra. So this brings us up to nine now. The number is remarkable, but it's no surprise. Mariah Munsen is an excellent conductor and a great leader. So I'm proud to have her step in front of this band and perform this next piece. So please welcome Mariah.
Our next selection we have for you tonight is called In This Moment. It was written by Aaron Perrine, who was born and raised here in Minnesota. And it was his first piece that he wrote for band. And it includes a soundscape of vivid colors and layers of music. This selection is a representation of a special memory or impactful moment that you have may have experienced in your life. And I encourage you now, just take a few seconds and think of a time in your life or a special moment that is personal to you, that may be special to you while we play In This Moment.
Thank you.
We're now headed to Argentina for a tango. Por una cabeza is a Spanish horse racing phrase meaning by a head, which refers to a horse winning a race narrowly just by the length of its head. The composer, Carlos Gardel, is known as the King of Tango. The first verse of the tune goes like this. Losing by a head of a noble horse who slackens just down the stretch, and when it comes back, it seems to say, don't forget, brother, you know you shouldn't bet. We hope you enjoy Por una Cabeza. We are now headed for Italy, The music is from Puccini's opera, Turnadot. The story goes like this, get ready. A suitor for the princess makes a deal. If the princess can correctly guess his name, then she may execute him. If not, she must marry him. So the princess decrees to the kingdom that none shall sleep. That's a literal definition, a translation of Nessun Dorma, until the suitor's name is discovered. And naturally, if no one comes up with the name, then everyone in the kingdom will die. Fun opera, right? And the things that we do for love or to not get married, I don't know, it's quite a story. So as much as I wanted to rally the concert band to that, we took a different approach. We listened to Pavarotti's performance of Nessun Dorma, then we listened to Aretha Franklin perform that same tune. She's the queen of soul. Both are stunning performances, much different interpretations, but share the commonality of enthusiasm and a golden heart. The amazing work of these young men and women in the concert band is thanks not only to diligent individual practice in our group rehearsals, but the dedicated and passionate work of my colleagues, who also instruct them in other ensembles, classes, and lessons. So this is for you, Mark DeGarmo, Laura Motsky, Ann Fredrickson, and Dennis Marza.
Thank you.
Before introducing our last selection, thank you all for attending and viewing tonight's concert. We're hoping to be back here for one last time this semester on Thursday, April 22nd, and we will be debuting a new selection for concert band then, so something of a world premiere. And if you'd like to hear more live music sooner, next week, Thursday at 4 o'clock, is the Chamber Orchestra, and they've got a great mini concert in store. So we cross the Atlantic just one more time. The next composer is Harry Belafonte, famous for the banana boat song. That's the Deo, me say Deo, oh, yeah. So we are now in the Caribbean, not too far from where my beautiful wife and kids are staying in Florida enjoying the sunshine, and they're tuning in on the live stream here. But we can still have a bunch of fun here. Yes? All right. Let's go. Yeah, stand up. I'm going to need the audience's help with clapping the beat at the beginning and at the end of Jump in the Line. So just watch what the flutes and clarinets are doing and just kind of join in with them. So we see them clapping and then they stop clapping. Then you can play an air flute or air clarinet if you so choose the rest of the way. And then they'll switch over and then they'll clap some more. And this will be a lot of fun. So again, thank you all. What a wonderful evening. And here's Jump in the Line.